say to them, Travis squats down by the box. He puts out his hand, and Shiloh leans away, like he's going to be hit. If that don't prove the way he treats him, I don't know what would. But Judge saying, I never mistreated my dog. This one was shy when I got him. That's all. I never caused him an injury like this one. Would never have happened if you brought him back, like I told you. I closed my eyes. So, how did Shiloh get hurt?